Queenstown, all my guys and gals. I have a minimum charge to do today. One room, $150. Basic package, of course. I'm starting here with a pre-vacuum, guys, and then we're gonna go to the next step. And of course, we're starting with an empty, say it with me, canister. Wait, is that empty? It looks empty. Let me make sure. All right, there we go, guys. Empty canister. Oh, yeah. I know I'm a drummer, guys. Look at that. This is a beautiful picture, guys. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's one of my drum brothers' house in the go-go game. He's been playing for national artists and everything, guys. Let's go. shadow and some discoloration you see right there. That's a hookah coal burn. That's some type of slime or something. We'll take additional chemistry. But some slime is made with, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's boric acid that some slime is made with. So sometimes those slime patterns can already have burned the fibers. Not all slime has that in it though, guys. Just some. Brownstown. What you think, Brownstown? That's a difference. That's a difference, Brownstown. Holy moly. Brownstown, all my guys and gals. I hope you enjoyed this little short vlog for today. Of course, when I have short vlogs, I usually put up one or two other videos as well. So it all works out for you. But Brownstown, thank you all for tuning in. And once I finish talking,
I'm going to give you guys some chocolate milk, guys.
If you're new, please subscribe. So, Brownstown, I love you all. I appreciate you all for tuning in to Brown's Professional Carpet Care. Brown's Professional Carpet Care.com. I love you all. I thank you all for subscribing, liking, sharing, and just enjoying the videos, guys. I really love what I'm doing, and I love to inspire and motivate others. And I will continue to do that each and every day. And as always, as I say to anybody who I come in contact with, always, guys, always, always, always have a great day on purpose. And I love you all from the bottom of my heart. Oh, my Redskins. But anyway, have a great day, guys. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Have a great one. All right, chocolate milk. What's about to happen here? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Not too much water in there. Didn't have to use that much in that pool, guys. Ooh, the odor.
Ew, stinky, stinky. Hit the thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button right now.